This bout is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first the manager, the Mouth of the South, Jimmy Hart. He represents from Seattle, Washington, weighing 249 pounds, Greg the Hammer Valentine. His opponent, from Antigua in the West Indies, weighing 258 pounds, SD Special Delivery Jones.
Interesting matchup, Special Delivery Jones, as we look at that megaphone carried around by the Colonel.
Some last. Maybe number one, Hammer.
Well, he just said to the Hammer, you're the greatest, you're number one.
You know, SD Jones just got back from Antigua, yes. St. Martin's, undefeated in the Caribbean. And Million Dollar Man is going to pop for a trip for me down to the Caribbean
why don't
someday.
You stop. You already paid you enough money.
Oh, I got enough money. I can buy an island there.
You may have to give it back.
I may buy an island and kick SD off it.
Please.
You know what just occurred to me? Listen to this. Greg the Hammer Valentine, former Intercontinental Heavyweight Champion, former World's Tag Team Champions, done it all, could become the Heavyweight Champion of the World.
Yeah, provided he can get by the Dragon in the first round.
Yeah, I don't think that'll go more than 5 minutes.
Please. You that confident in the Dragon's ability?
Well, Hammer's ability.
Well, should he be able, in fact, to get by Ricky the Dragon Steamboat, they would meet the winner of the Savage rematch. Contemplate that, if you would.
Or,
if the Dragon is victorious, we could have a matchup that was, I don't know, a big hit in WrestleMania 3, the matchup between the Dragon and the Macho Man.
It was one of the most grueling, scientific, brutal matches I've ever seen in my career.
And the Intercontinental title changed hands.
It certainly did.
Well, three titles up for grabs in WrestleMania 4. Of course, the heavyweight championship, the World Wrestling Federation title. Earlier on, we had a chance to meet and talk with the master of the figure four leg lock, the Hammer. Let's go to it, please.
WrestleMania 4, the biggest and baddest of them all. You know, I've been in all the WrestleManias. I've been an Intercontinental Heavyweight Champion, one half of the World Tag Team Champion. But my biggest chance of all is against Ricky the Dragon Steamboat to go on in the tournament to win the World Championship.
Sound confident, didn't he?
Well, you have to be. You can't go in it with a defeatist and losing attitude like some people I know.
Well, as I started to say earlier on, that particular title, the World Wrestling Federation title up for grabs, the Tag Team Championship up for grabs, as Demolition, number one contenders, taking on Strikeforce.
Intercontinental Champion up for grabs.
Well, Honky Tonk has more to lose than just the title.
But he's got Jimmy Hart. What about Ravishing Rick Rude, my man? He could become the world's heavyweight champion. I could be victorious in my sixth man. The King could win the Battle Royal. Hurt could wipe the floor with the Warrior. The Islanders and I, like I said, could do another number on Coco Beware. A lot could happen in WrestleMania. I think I'm lucky. I'm going to walk out of there. I already got the money from DiBiase. Now, with the world championship, this is my year. I feel it now.
Well, last year certainly wasn't your year, was it?
Well, talk about last year.
Hammer going to work now on the leg as he gives a sign with that figure four leg lock, that patented number. You want to ask somebody about that figure four, ask Chief J. Strongbow. He'll tell you about it.
He put Tito Santana in the hospital with it, too.
Got it slapped on. Special Delivery doesn't waste any time in saying ring the bell, please, as those lateral collateral ligaments are in deep trouble. They could put you out permanently.
You mean the collateral lateral?
Let's get the official word.
Here is your winner, Greg the Hammer Allen.